Hello, I'm going to show you examples how to boot your computer from USB flash drive using a boot menu options and by changing the settings in the BIOS. The BIOS on most computers list the USB boot option as USB or removable devices, but some of them list it as a hard drive option. The tutorial shows you example on the laptop and on the desktop computer. Insert bootable USB drive in laptop and restart it. On startup, access the boot menu by pressing a specific key on your keyboard, usually F12 or Escape. It depending on your manufacturer. Anyway, you can easily find it on startup screen. On this example, my bootable USB is listed as a USB storage device. Select it and hit enter to resume startup. Okay, now let's see example on the desktop computer. Same steps, insert bootable USB drive in desktop computer and restart it. On startup, access the boot menu by pressing a specific key. You can find it on startup screen. Select hard disk and hit enter. So, on this example my USB listed as a hard drive option. Select USB HDD0 and hit enter to resume startup. If your system is older, you may not have a boot menu option. In this case, you need to boot your USB device by changing the settings in the BIOS. So, insert your USB, restart computer, and press specific key on your keyboard to get access to BIOS. Usually it is delete key or F2. Select Advanced BIOS features and hit enter. First, check hard disk boot priority. If your USB device is not listed here as USB HDD0, go back by pressing Escape key. Select first boot device, hit enter, and choose USB HDD from the list. It is a preferred boot method. Press F10 and hit enter to save settings. But on this example, USB device listed on a submenu with the other hard drives. So, select USB HDD0. Then press page up key to move it on the first place. press F10 and hit Enter to save settings.